delay propagation is basically if you arrive at your destination 5 minutes late, when you change directions, you keep some of that delay. So, as in reality, trains don't have that long to turn around at destinations. So, we have basically gone and looked at that and gone, okay, when a train gets to its destination, when it turns around, it will keep some of its delay.